My plan would reverse those toxic Trump tax cuts.